introduction of the band, please. You bear with me a second. On bass, my dear friend, and one of the killer bass players in this business. What he's done in his career is amazing, and he's playing with us now, and I love him to death. Mr. Clint Barr! On my right, they call him Hound Dog. Now you know why. Mr. Jeff Hound Dog Schiller. And he's got a track record like you wouldn't believe, too. On the drums, hiding back there. No, he's not hiding. He never hides. He's got a track record. We couldn't even fit it on the bios. Anyway. Mr. Blue Ocean. My dear friend, we actually wrote a musical together off Broadway, Hell's Kitchen the Musical.
That's great.
One of the great blues piano players right now in the country, Mr. Toby Casavant Fingers Del Rey. To my left, I know this rascal about 45 years, and that's not aging because I'm only 29. Oh, gee, again, he says. Yeah, you kind of think, kind of, it's close to again. I know. Anyway, another great, great, great technician, guitar player, sound man, legendary cat in this here city, Mr. Steve Bundy. I've been around a long time. You all know me. I've been here, I've been there, I've been everywhere. My name is John Montgomery. Okay. This is the one where we were sitting around, Toby and I, in the studio, Steve, Clint, and he started playing this riff on the piano. I started singing, everybody chipped in, and this is what came out of it. We call this funky blues. This is called You Don't Treat Me Right. Thank you.